Yeah. Listen up, Jason. This is it. You're in a movie called Listen Up, Philip. That means you have to listen up. Right across the street, it's playing.
Yes.
Very shishi fa fa.
And this is also where we ate right before the movie.
Really?
So it's very Chun-Li sentimental.
Palace.
Yes.
You came before.
Yes.
Rushmore,
the whole cast. Too. The whole cast, and everyone who worked in the movie were here.
Well, that was 1998.
Yeah.
You were a child. Sweet natured. No, really sweet. And now, you're out of control. Which is why Alex Perry cast you in this movie. You're described the character Philip as bitter, narcissistic, staggeringly insensitive to human feeling.
Yes.
And Alex said, "I have to get Jason to play this."
Yeah.
Why?
Because I'm not one who.
You used to be sweet.
Well, I appreciate that, and I think that I still am. But oddly enough, I've never had a lot of. Verbal altercations of people.
You once told me to shut the fuck up.
You misunderstood. I was quoting someone.
Oh, okay.
Since we've shot this movie, I've been in a lot of altercations with people. I'm not lying. And I don't know if that's a coincidence.
No,
or
it's
if
not.
Some meridian thing was opened and I'm just letting it go.
Have you been around really bad behavior?
I mean, of course, we've all seen bad behavior. Do you hear that stuff in your life? Do you see mean people?
All the time.
And what? How does it make you feel?
This is where we're sitting in this center of Midtown Manhattan.
Yeah.
Is the publishing center of the world, where people are constantly cruel.
Hey, I mean, I'm fighting with everybody.
You are. I mean, it's just everybody would think
I'm an asshole.
That you. Okay, it's been confessed.
I'm an asshole. I recently was. I yelled at someone recently. It was so embarrassing. I've never done it. I almost fainted.
By yelling at somebody.
Well, it was so intense. I was like shaking.
This was in real life, not in
this is real life.
Because sometimes you do walk around forgetting what real life is. There's such a full circle thing. I mean, you bringing up Max Fisher and Rushmore and this coming full circle, 1998 to now.
Yeah.
Max was a writer. He was a creator. Mm-hmm, he was this important person. But who did you become in those years since 1998? Who's you? What's the changes in you? Then this kid that Wes Anderson says, I'm going to give you this part in the movie, and it's sort of the lead. You're it.
Mm-hmm.
And you did it. Mm. Well, the difference that I'm looking for today, you are very shishi-fa-fa, dressed to the nines for the New York Film Festival.
Thanks.
To
well,
do this.
Is try
this,
to look sharp.
Is that you? Do you have your specific designer?
Well...
Come on, this is it. It's like, it's almost a GQ moment.
I do love clothes, and I guess that I love them almost more like I like movies, like I wish that I didn't own any clothes, but just like had a rental car to like a costume house. And I don't know about you, but sometimes I just wake up and I want to be like an aviator, like a pilot, or I want to be a milkman.
You want to walk around as characters.
Kinda, just for fun. I don't want to like play the guy. But I like to want to look like him.
Yeah.
I guess that's like because I love Keith Moon and stuff, and he was always like dressing up.
People talk to you. Are they intimidated by you?
No.
No. Look at how innocent
you said
that.
This guy came up and poured green tea, didn't even ask if I wanted it. He's not afraid.
Yes.
There's no boundary. He's
that
not
was
afraid
it,
of me.
To do it.
There's no respect. He didn't even ask me if I wanted this.
He did.
This fucking green
tea.
He
didn't care.
No.
But I'm enjoying it anyway.
It's
so
good.
He
I don't
probably knows
green
I like
tea.
It.
Yeah.
Really, never.
Was this your booth that you're always in?
Nobody would dare come
table.
Here.
Yeah, it's
this is it. And I always have cameras.
From Heat.
And I have this.
I feel like we're in
like a scene from Heat. But it should be shot so that we're never together in a show.
Well, is that?
Yeah.
Is that rumor true?
It is
that
true.
That they were not there?
We'll do that. We'll just interrupt this interview for a second to discuss a scene from Michael Mann's Heat with Pacino and De Niro.
Great.
Because we're in almost the same kind of position.
I know, and it's a very similar type of
we're not communicating. A lot of people felt they were never together.
Well, is that true?
That they didn't show up. I can't say.
But we should just take like,
a good
we should
one.
Give
that was a
we
good,
should give just
well, you know,
jagged
I
answers.
See you as a fellow cinephile.
Yes.
I see you as a person who takes movies seriously.
I love movies, but I'll tell you, I am... but a mere speck of dust compared to Alex Ross Perry and Sean Price Williams, our cinematographer, mm-hmm.
Who is
cinephiles.
I feel his presence here today.
Yeah, in fact, he's shooting this camera.
He's shooting this.
I love music, and I think music I can consume. You can walk around, it's so portable. Mm-hmm. So I think I would say that I try to listen to a lot of music.
What are you listening to now?
It was interesting. What am I listening to? Well,
He claims this guy, that he's listening to music.
I have my answer, but...
And then can't come out. Okay. Yes.
This guy's Steve Gunn. Two N's. I've been listening to that.
You've been listening to Steve Gunn.
Yeah.
You.
I know. I love rock docs. That's my favorite. If I could really hone in on my... I love just music documentaries so much. Or anything, like bootlegs of like people playing live concerts, anything. That's really... I love so much.
So I'm asking you, Jason, what is the most unlikable aspect of you, not Phil? If you had to pick that one thing that would make people really dislike you. You did say you were an asshole, but it wasn't specific enough for me. I want to end on that note.
I'm not good at getting back to people in a big way.
Bastard!
Yeah.
So when you don't call me back when I ask you another question, I will understand it.
No, it's
but
fine.
I still
I'm
thank
sure it'll make
you.
Your
no
movie.
Tea.
It'll
no
make
tea.
Your movie.
You're not getting any more.
No, you're not.
Plain.
No.
Thank you, Jason.
I appreciate it.